It's called Funk in the Key of Thump. It's about trying to communicate something very deep, not knowing how to do that.
It contains all non-funk genres.
It's another...
I don't know exactly what it is.